harapan saya dari acara ini, semoga mahasiswa-mahasiswa yang mengikuti acara ini bisa menjadi serial entrepreneur yang sukses ke depannya, sehingga semakin banyak social entrepreneur yang berkembang dan bisa memberikan kesejahteraan dan manfaat untuk banyak orang, dimulai dari generasi mudanya, terutama yang mahasiswa-mahasiswa dari ASEAN yang ikut di acara hari ini. Dengan adanya pendidikan social entrepreneur hari ini, insya Allah mereka akan mendapatkan banyak inspirasi untuk bagaimana bisa menjadi seorang social entrepreneur yang sukses.
Hello, nama saya Wan Nur Hayati binti Wan Nuzri dari Universiti Utara Malaysia. Saya ke sini untuk menyertai AYUS 2016. Menyertai AYUS ni banyak memberi kesan kepada saya dan kawan-kawan mengenai keusahawanan sosial. Contohnya kami dapat mengetahui tentang entrepreneurship di Indonesia.
Hi, I'm Bea Palomar. I'm from De La Salle University, Das Marinas. That's in the Philippines. So I'm here at AUYS. It's right behind you. It's one of the best events of the year and it's totally worth it. And I'm really happy to be here in Indonesia, Sumbawa, Indonesia. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Chan Jayong. I'm from Sarawak, Malaysia. I'm currently studying in University College of Technology Sarawak, and here is all my friends. We came to here and brought by our lectures, and we are so happy to be here because we learned a lot of ideas from everyone all around the Asian country, Brunei and all those countries, and we really learned a lot, especially from Philippines. They have one knowledgeable girls and we really learned a lot, so I'm so happy.
Hi, I'm Iki. I'm from UCTS Sarawak, Malaysia, and joining these events, I really feel these are very meaningful events. I wish that this will be really continuously to go to over the world, because this really build awareness among the youth generations to let us to know what is social entrepreneur. And social entrepreneur is really, really help us to solve the social economic problems. That's it. Thank you very much.